systems have a schedule that we call variable ratio. That explains why people gamble. The psychoanalysts say people gamble to hurt themselves, destroy themselves. Other people say you gamble for the excitement and so on. Well, nonsense. You gamble because there is a certain schedule built into the gambling device or system, as in a horse race. These same schedules will make a pathological gambler out of a pigeon as well as out of a person.